have nice nature. And yeah, we will be trying to get her to the finals. She is supposed to be one of the harder characters. And this is our setup with her. 2 stamina, 3 speed, and 1 guts card. Only because he does get a 20% boost on power. So because speed gives power as well, I didn't really see a use for it. Now she is in a position I haven't have much experience in, where she stays in the middle. But well, we'll see. We'll see what happens. We're going with gold, mostly power heritage, and some stamina inheritance, because she does have long distance races. And I don't know why, there's so many long distance racers. There's only like... I'm just gonna say 4. Yeah, I'm gonna say like 4 short distance. And the people who run mile distance can also most likely run medium distance. But there's just a bunch of long distance. Yeah, if we can get her her stamina, especially her stamina, up to, let's say, let me see when her 3000 meter race is. Really? That's her 4th one? Okay, I'm gonna say 300 to 400 is what I'm thinking. That actually might be a little too much to ask. You know what, at least a C. There we go, that's better, at least a C. Meters on her 4th one? I mean, I like how she only has to get 3rd place for majority of her races, because she does have a reputation of being a bronze collector. She gets a lot of 3rd places, which is actually kind of funny. Her speed is actually kinda low, like not in a spot where I'd say I'm comfortable with. That might cost us problems later. Guess for now it's fine, I can get away with it. Apparently she has a bunch of debuff skills, but we're gonna ignore that. We're gonna ignore her debuff skills and just go straight to normal skills, because I do feel that's more helpful. I do feel like normal skills are more helpful than debuff skills. Yeah, this is the only thing that might cause a little bit of trouble for us, but... You know what, if I can run with this with someone who can run in between.
さあ、グーとガクウマ娘、綺麗なスタートを切りました。みんな集中してましたね。勝負は最後の直線にも。
Tyson should have been a harder character than Nice Nature. But yeah, you know what, if I can win with Tyson, I can win with her. What races can I have you do? Okay. Wait. Does that count as medium distance? I don't actually know if that counts as medium distance. Okay. Nothing on intelligence yet. Did say 300 for her long distance race. Let's say 400. Yeah, we'll say 400 plus. And I should be okay for that race. Skills. Okay. Corner speed up. There's a lot you can do. Can she run this? I mean, she is in good shape, sorry.
ここは負けられない一番人気。12番、ナイスネイチ。実力は完全に上位ですね。貫禄すら感じてしまいます。
誰を見て3番、これは素晴らしいスタートです。馬娘たちがどう動くか目が離せません。最終コーナー、最初に駆け抜けてきたのは3番。ここで抜け出したナイスネイチャー、並んできたナイスネイチャー、完全に抜け出した。残り200、これは私が一着に。
I do want a Legends Ranker, so we're gonna let her do a good amount of extra races. No, no. Okay. also just an OP race? Opening race? I don't even know they can have those. So she has a G, two G3s. Really? A G3 all the way down here? Okay. I can always appreciate free stats. I should probably check where her races are. After this. Okay, we need to actually look. There it is. Another medium distance race. I'm gonna make her run this. I need stamina. But she also needs to rest. I don't know how I feel about what's going on right now. Okay, never mind, we're fine. To give us a massive power boost. And a little bit of stamina. Right? Never mind, a bunch of stamina. Where did that come from? The one time I can get a stamina boost for races here. Let's give her a gold skill. Really early. This one is in good shape. I'm still not comfortable running this position. Really? I haven't gotten that trophy? I guess doing another race won't hurt. Oh, but it's right after. I never got this trophy either. You know what? We're gonna skip out on this race. I'll just do her again. Later. Whenever I feel like it. Get that trophy. But we are gonna make her run the 2400 meter race. This one. Okay. We should be fine.
ここは負けられない1番人気18番ナイスネイチ実
横で見ててね。
さあ、各の娘、揃って綺麗なスタートを切りました。
これは位置取りが熾烈になりそうですね。
大手焼きを越え4コーナーへ。さあ、いよいよ直線だ。どのタイミングで誰が仕掛けるのか。さあ、最終コーナーを曲がって。
I'm pretty feeling pretty confident about her 3,000 meter race. Maybe we can have a perfect run. Why are you in the beach with 2 days left? Why is she in the beach? I better get more beach time after. Because I'm missing out on a lot of stuff. Okay, corner recovery. That should help. Okay, her next one is her 3,000 meter race. This one should be free. We'll watch it anyway. At least the end.
Yep.
Good, I'm still in the beach. Right? Okay. Can I not get? I'm not gonna get stamina like I originally wanted. No. No. We need stamina. Like right now.
Junbi.
I'm gonna do this. Because there are some times where having her mood up is better than having her stat just a little bit higher. Yeah, look at that. Amazing. I can't believe she actually ran from way back there and rushed all the way to first place. I actually think that's like the highest we should put her stamina at. Mitsu sounds safe. But we do need to make her do some more side races. Like this one. Are you okay for this? Yes, you are.
注目の一番人気、2番。
そこで見ててね。
正解。
今スター5番飛び出していった。大欅を越え4コーナーへ。スペシャルウィーク、ここで抜け出した。この直線で勝負が決まるぞ。
夢見るだけじゃ。
ナイスネイチャー、外で足を止める。残り4分。ナイスネイチャー、このまま。
150k fans already? Okay, let's actually want some rest.
Condition は悪く。
Yeah, she doesn't need debuff skills.Okay, we might actually have to put some more stamina on her.
Just to use
some stats. Make her do more G1s, or can I just focus on stats? He should technically be fine. Only 120k more till Legends rank. And she's won all her races too. Same spot. Wait, where are we? Oh, we're in this waistline, okay. Let's give her...Okay. We'll have a rest.
Training.
Yeah, at this point I think speed and power is going to be the most important stats for her. Skills. Level 3. An S on turf, that's really good. That just means in every way she has a bigger advantage.
準備万全。 まりますか。おし。
Oh, oh, wow. That is a lot of stats. For level 2 training? That's so much. Yeah, now every race he is better.
Just
because of the turf, S rank. Okay, it was good that. It was a good thing I chose to rest. Because, and now she's not even getting. Okay. What do I do? This one?
Hi.
That was one day of rest on the beach. Nope. Oh, she's in a C plus on M, just where I wanted her to be. Okay, I guess we don't have to worry about that anymore.
ここは負けられない一番人気。
I was honestly nervous on pressing that button. $250k fans. The last race gives 50k. I think we're fine. We don't need to let her do any more races.
Condition は悪くないし、頑張り。
I'm actually really happy of where her stats are right now. Oh. No days? Really?
You're
just gonna do that to me. We have no more skills that can speed us up. We have that. Yeah. Oh, 30k? That's gonna give us like 50k.
注目の一番人気。
To win.
12番、ナイスネイチャー。
人気と実力を。
私も一直ね。
We won. Yeah, she's in track for Legends Ring. I think we even got over. Like, way over. Yeah, more than one day. I'll even take two. Really?
So-ko-so-ko ganbatte korareta shi.
Chūmoku no ichiban ninki.
There we go, Legends Ring. Now all she needs is higher stats. Well, the game is willing to give them to me. Okay, one more race. Right? And just pick the final race. Okay, let's make sure she's prepared. This one, and this one. Okay, let's look at... just as what I expected.
6番, nice nature.
Let's see.
で見ててね。晴れ渡る空の今スタートなきられました。各馬娘揃って綺麗なスタートを切りました。誰が先頭に抜け出すか注目しましょう。サイレンス鈴鹿と桜爆心号。この2人が競り合っているぞ。これから第2コーナーへかかっていきます。期待通りの結果を出せるか。1番人気成田ブライアン、桜爆心号。先頭に立ちました。続いてサイレンス鈴鹿、激しい戦闘争い。向こう上面に入って先頭から芯狩りまでおよそ14馬身。 先頭はサイレンス鈴鹿、半身で飛ばしていきます。2番手の位置で先頭を伺うのは桜爆心号、2馬身、3馬身開いて14番ナイスネイチャー。ペースが速い。スタミナを切らさないか心配です。サイレンス鈴鹿快調に飛ばしていきます。依然としてサイレンス鈴鹿続きました。桜爆心号、2馬身、3馬身開いて14番、4番手にスペシャルウィーク、5番手に8番、1馬身差ナイスネイチャー。外でジンボリルドルフ、1馬身差15番、11番並び、かけてきた。1馬身離れて成田ブライアン、少し後ろから1番。 それを見るように遠心フラッシュ。内、ハッピーミーク。外を回って18番、少し後ろから3番、内を回ります。2番、大受け焼きを超え4コーナーへ。さあ、いよいよ直線だ。どのタイミングで誰が仕掛けるのか。成田ブライアン、まだ抑えたままだ。ナイスネイチャー、前を狙っているぞ。成田ブライアン、外で足を溜めています。まだ1馬身以上の差があるぞ。ここから加えることができるのか。さあ、最終コーナーを曲がって最後の直線コースに入った。外を回っていったのはナイスネイチャー。横まで400。 抜け出したのはセイレンス鈴鹿。だが後続も追いすがる。ナイスネイチャー。驚異的な末脚。ナイスネイチャー。完全に抜け出した。200を通過。ナイスネイチャー。足色は衰えない。ナイスネイチャー。リードは3馬身。2番手争いはスペシャルウィーク。サイレンス鈴鹿。大楽勝だ。ナイスネイチャー。ゴールイン。圧巻の走りでレースを制した。ナイスネイチャー。
URA ファイナルズ 決勝を制しました。
Can't believe we got a perfect run with her. Almost 400k fans. I think I went way too overboard. Stats in total. Oh, that's really good. Look at that. You know what? We'll give her what she's supposed to have. Just one, though. And that's a B plus. That was actually really close to an A. Okay, 16 races, all first place. This is really close to an A. That's actually amazing. Yeah, you can tell the difference between my other two attempts. Okay. Now she fit into the team? She does. She makes it a lot better. We made it to B2. Okay, I'll reach her level 7 story a bit later. But we do have some things that we can do. We're gonna use the ticket first. This is a support ticket, so SR guaranteed. Pick up? Nah. Oh wait. Wait, this was an older card. Wait, I just noticed Karen was here. So she was revealed beforehand, in a way. Oh, that's nice. Okay. I really do want her. When does this banner end? The 16th? I have plenty opportunities to farm. I'll do it. You got one. Who is it? We only need 5 characters. 5 new characters. Hopefully it's one of them. For the next one. No double fake out. Nope. We got dupes. No, it's fine. We'll take dupes. Can I actually... We're doing it. He's being a 4-star right now. There we go. Now we have 2 4-star characters. Characters, and we have all the 2 and 1 stars up to 3. Yeah, we still need these 5. Too bad. She even has a rate up. Yeah, look at that. Everyone's a long distance except her. That's good. So, let me show off final stats for nice nature again. And there we go. Those are the skills. And the cards. Now, if I got her stamina somehow to a B, I probably would have gotten an A rank. So yeah, for now, I'll end it here. And we'll see you next time.